Wow. How do we get up there?
How do we both get up there? Pick up a friend.
Now do something with that, I bet. Ah! Okay. This is definitely for two players, this game.
Yeah.
Which I think is great, because I think that we need more two-player games.
Maybe you can't punch this one.
Yeah, I don't think I can kill him. Oh. I had to hold it back so you can go up there and
do whatever's up here.
Yeah. There we go. This is definitely for the two-player.
Yeah.
Ow!
Did we get him off?
I think we did. You beat me up.
Accident.
Mm-hmm. You're like, I'm gonna beat her up. I was trying to throw you. There you go.
Not away.
Thank you.
Guess it's manual. Hold on. Maintain backpack. It's...
Oh no, share play stops in 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
You gotta really trust me.
I gotta do this.
And I gotta really trust you. I said you better not.
Somebody's gotta toss somebody. It's like you're grabbing me. Okay.
It's a tote that you store stuff in.
A bin?
You call it a bin, I call it a tote. You're just beating him.
Yeah.
Was that fun?
Time for you to pull the dick. There you go.
Well, I guess after a while he just...
Yeah.
Oh, I get you. Oh, man. Okay.
Now you're like inside
the thing. Okay. Okay. Jump on, push it in. Just push it in. Pull it out just a little bit.
That's what I was trying to do.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Here, let me do it. You're better at that than I am.
Yep. What? Push in?
Oh. No! Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness. Okay, next!
Okay. You gonna toss me again? He's gonna have to toss me.
If that other one doesn't come out.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Okay. I just picked you up and tossed you anyway.
Yeah, you did. Well, thanks to you.
One minute!
I can't see because the big old black box.
Turn it to the left. I can't do anything.
Hmm. Good work, we only got a minute.
That's so weird. Okay.
Where's my costume?
Because you left the game and came back.
Yeah.
Here, throw me up there. Thank you.
Yep.
And you cannot get up there.
Yeah, maybe there's something on the first piece.
Okay, throw me up here.
Ah. Oh, it stays this time. Okay. That's good to know.
And we're at the finish.
Yeah.
That is so freaking funny. That's a cute picture.
Here's my name of the big dude from Zelda. Sumo guys. Okay. Is there like a thing on the left and a thing on the right?
Oh, I think we have to.
Oh, we got a roll in there.
There we go.
Like Metroid.
Pinball! Uh-oh. Can you roll back over the checkpoint area?
Yeah. Where was it?
Back. Oh, you can't. Oh, good. You got close enough.
Oh, there's a thing here. How do we get into this one?
We'll have to get out of the... They just threw me off the edge. You have to get out of the thing.
Let me get out of the thing.
I don't know. Okay, I came up and did it.
Okay. What was up there?
No, I don't really know. It didn't really show me.
Okay. Get out of this.
I figure if I just go through it, you would come too. There we go.
Yeah. Rocks.
Uh-oh. Oh, shoot! That was really close. Oh! They got me that time.
You alive?
No.
Did that thing fall off?
Yeah, he did. I guess that's aluminum foil and not glitter.
Yeah.
Looks cool wrinkled though.
Yeah, it does.
Yay. Sorry, I've died so much. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Okay. Metal one? Right. Tell it to throw you.
Oh, there we go.
Sleeping, okay. Are we tossing it at him? Explosive, jalapenos? Oh no, that's gonna explode.
You're taking chances. I'm like, nope. I wish we could go back in and do it again.
Yeah.
You know?
Can we?
Nope.
It doesn't have a gong anymore.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap! Indiana Jones!
Oh, that's gonna explode. I guess when you punch it, there's... Because it changed, like, faces.
Ah, oh, okay.
Oh, there's a... Oh, there's a line to the left. I was like looking at the line, and I was like, oh, yeah.
I'm gonna let it robot for a second.
What's the optimal way to go?
Oh, wait. I want to kind of look down there and see.
There's probably something around there. Okay. Is this the way to go though?
I don't think so.
Oh, there's a crystal for... Man, just got one. So fun.
Oh, crap!
Which one's who?
I thought I was you.
That last spike.
How do we get out of these?
I have no idea. How did you get out of it last time?
I died.
R1. Oh, R1. R1?
Yeah. You figured it out. Really, how'd you get out of it? I died. He's so cute!
No, no, no.
Oh my god, how do you run faster?
Oh, I'm gonna fall. Oh, no, no, I'm good again.
We run so slow compared to us playing Raymond.
Yeah, well, they have a dash, right? Nothing. What's that thing? What the heck is that?
That was cool. Trying to like be sweet, but what is that? That's me picking your nose. I'm like, give me a hug. Oh gosh, that's so funny.
Welcome to the Knitted Knight Training Grounds, where brave sack folk can hone their world-saving skills and learn to be true heroes. Just gather the energy past knights have left behind all over Craftworld, and you'll be able to unlock new challenges.
Oh, challenges.
Ah, I remember doing...
You got this.
I know.
You got it. Good job.
Oh, finish. Man, 4 seconds, huh? Shave off, yeah. 4 seconds.
I could do it, I think, if I was alone. I think I was lagging. Every time you get next to me, it felt like I couldn't go faster. Yeah. And then when you died, all of a sudden I felt like I was doing better.
Oh god.
Just about to say, are we about to drop?
Ha ha. really inside your head.
Well, she like thought about that a little bit.
He's dancing, that's why.
Do you hear the music?
Yeah, it's, yeah. So it's like trouble in paradise.
So they don't—they're not including the entire song because of the cussing.
Yeah.
Did they just say "hot damn"? They did do it.
They did.
Too hot. You realize I now know why you're not seeing too much of this.
Yeah.
You're gonna get copyright struck.
Yeah.
So should I not even play it? I am so sorry. I mean, not play it, but put it on YouTube. I'm loving playing it.
Yeah.
But you know I'm gonna get copyright struck.
Oh, there's a thing on the left. If you jumped up from, hop on it, and then there's a thing on the left.
Yeah,
I mean, especially if you got Bruno Mars on there.
Right.
I didn't know they had
that.
I didn't either.
Option, is there a setting in there to like turn off copyrighted stuff?
I didn't look. I mean, isn't there something that you can say on there where it's like, that was wonderful.
Fuck, I just keep it in there for this one. Who cares?
Well, won't they take the video down?
Will they for this song?
I don't know. I mean, they took down a video for, whatever game that was. What was it? Oh, Far Cry. For a song that's not even popular. That people never even freaking heard of. And they made a complaint and got it taken down.
Well, you can check.
Check this song specifically.
I don't know how to check that.
Well, I mean, you could just Google it or something. It's Bruno Mars. Really, is this song like ban my video on YouTube?
Oh, okay.
And just see what people say. Oh, the thing I'm thinking about. Wow, they timed that perfectly, didn't they?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm about to jump, but no, shouldn't. Ooh.
They've definitely done some Rayman stuff, which is awesome.
It's like Baby Groot.
It's so freaking cute. That was my favorite level so far. We got pants.
Ice skate dash.
I have a feeling we'll get copyright just from the last song. On this song right here.